pick your poison. You can have a tire, 2F, carb, 4-speed, or you can have...
I'm going now.
Yeah, it's rad.
Sounds great, too.
Yeah.
Trail up ahead that goes out onto that like whale back looks pretty rad. Let's see if we can cruise up there. Like we might be able to go around the to the right and then drop down this, actually. Some wheeling, and I knew if I could hit up the Wasatch Wagon bros, Hayden, Nobody Cruiser, and all these guys, and Cruising Hills, we'd come out here and have a fun adventure. And sure enough, did not disappoint, man. We're out here in the West Desert, just on the west side of the Great Salt Lake. And dude, it has been a hell of a fun ride. Hell of fun. Need to get out here and do some more wheeling more often, man. That's what I'm trying to do. Just out here exploring and finding just some bizarre freaking terrain out here. I'm gonna go try to cruise up this pretty steep snowy trail and see how that goes. So sweet. Wow. What a cool spot to explore, man. The wagon wheel. No problems, man. Shoot.
He's a little slippery. No.
Second gear. Nice job, Hayden. Bringing the turbo diesel up. Man, just about to wrap this up here. Get the fire up the big light bar. That's it, guys. That's a wrap for this trip. Stick around. Hopefully we'll see you on the next one.